Hello guys and welcome to the 12th episode of 24 Games to Christmas. Today we're gonna play Volgar the Viking. Grab something hot to drink or cold or whatever you want to drink and try to enjoy. Let's go. Walk right to begin your adventure. Bring it, boy. What? Okay, let's go, boy. Come on. Let's go. Been sneaking up on Volgar, the mighty Viking. Come here. Gotta be cautious in this game, apparently. You die very easily. Okay. Let's try this again. Lost my shield immediately. Well done. So the blue ones, they can take 2 hits, which means I need to be cautious of the blue ones. Okay. Feels like the camera kind of is in the way of it. Let me check to that real quick. Let's see. Nope, that's not how to do this. Yeah, it's a bit in the way. Let's put it. Let's put it like this. Yes. Let's put it like this. Alright, let's see. Swing, swing! I know you now. Is that bees? I don't like that. Okay. Okay. So I can. Okay. I can do this.
I want to die.
Oh, fucking fuck. Can they stop respawning, please? Okay. Okay, red ones take 3 hits. That's annoying. Okay. Oh god, I thought I dodged it. Wait, all the way from the beginning again?
Oh my lord.
Frustrating shit I played in a long time. Something I can use down here? No? Okay. So we're gonna go up here. Jump. Don't die to the snake! So how does which I don't understand. What? Why isn't he punching? Why isn't it punching? I don't wanna do this anymore. Oh, this is so frustrating. Okay, let's do this. Fast style, let's go. Straightforward. Okay, a bit backwards. So you know what I meant. Okay. Good. Okay, last try. I can't. I am god awful at this game. Why am I? Oh my god. Oh god. I lost my shield just like that, huh? Okay, I can't do this. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed watching this video, consider leaving a like, comment, subscribe. And I don't recommend playing this game. Well, I do if you like platformers. Like, I really don't. Enjoy them too much, but I wanted to try this one at least because it looked good. You know how it is. See you guys in the next episode. Bye bye.